people come to see them. They really are the freedom, the Addams Family.
Sweet. The tea.
So get a witch's shawl on, a room if you can call on. We're gonna take a call on the Addams Family.
The hotel room. We destroyed it.
Cactus and iguanas.
All right. This is the bridal room. All right, listen. Here's what she's doing.
Where's the bathroom?
Grab the bag.
Where's
get the cash. Get the credit cards.
Where's the bathroom?
Get out of here, quick.
Hey, Daddy-o.
There you go. Hey, hey.
I know.
Maggio.
Hello, Maggio. Oh, yeah.
Alan
walked in. He goes, hello, ladies.
Join the stupid girls club.
Yeah, you're part of the dumb married club.
Oh, fucking jello shot.
He's the dumb married women's club.
That's
the earrings, Barbara. The earrings, Barbara.
I got it.
Close up on the earrings.
Earrings. Close up on the earrings.
That's my hair. That's my hair. Very important.
Lovely.
Hair. It's always in place.
Lovely.
Morning and tickles me. And still loves me when all I can mutter is babe, coffee. Number 7, you hand over the TV remote. Ask me if you have it when she's asleep. And she added one more for luck, for blessing. I love when you watch me sleep and still give me butterflies. They're here to stay. And so may the rainbows from our eyes always beam before we go to bed at night, always say, sweet. And number 1, reason why I love my princess, he said, and I can still remember that exact moment, as though it were yesterday when we were first dating, our eyes walked from across the room. And at that moment, I just knew that one day we would be standing here, ready to start a new life together.
Bravo.
Let me encourage you, too, as I've advocated, and I want your marriage to prosper. Marriage is all these things, and these are wonderful things. Let me just encourage you and remind you that the glue that holds it all together is commitment.